Matt Judon joins us now. What's going on, 99?
Not much, man. How you doing?
Doing good. Woo, dude. You were shot out of a cannon at the end of the game.
Nah, man. I had some good rushes earlier.
Listen, Kurt. Yeah. Kurt, it was one play. I go and I tell Judon. Like, I think it was it the last sack you got, or was it the second to last one you got?
It was the second.
So his second sack he got, right?
Right in the room.
I'm outside, and I'm like, Judon, scoot down. I'm about to act like I'm coming off the edge. He like, no, I'm about to get a sack, no. And I'm like, God damn, I calm down. I calm down.
So that's what happened.
So I just went, you know, to the inside of a pause. And I'm looking at him like, all right. And then he go and he get the sack. And I'm just like,
see that?
I need to get these guys away, man. Mm-hmm. And let the boys go eat.
Yeah, man. Hey, Bean always come down there and be like, hey, man, scoot down. Scoot and I'll do it. You know, I'll do it. And then I get hemmed up.
Right.
I'll be right there on the line. And then my gray sheet would be like, get a rush.
Are you surprised that no player has gotten three sacks in a row since 2006 besides you?
Who was the last person?
He asked me that. Let me see if I can find it.
Because you keep bringing this. This second time you bring
it. It's a great stat. Yeah. It's a great stat.
It's real.
All I can do is go on the Ravens,
I know,
what
you
they
keep
put
bringing
out.
It up. And if you're not telling us
I don't know
it
who
is.
That guy was, but Judon, I do know, 2018, three sacks in a row.
Yeah.
Can you tell, look, I just beat this guy the first time. I know what he's going to do this time. I'm going to do it again. And now you got him. Now he's spun around. So the third one's easy.
I mean, nah, man. It's hard to get sacks. And, you know, it's a combination of good coverage, great rush, great get off, and using what I got well. And I beat him. And, you know, as a rusher, when you got that type of momentum, you keep going until you run in the tunnel.
Hey, did you swim? Did you bull rush him? What, you know, what's
man,
your thing?
Y'all know, y'all always be asking me. I'm never giving away the sauce, man. You got to go watch it on film. Hey, I ain't going to tell you.
What was the tunnel thing? I mean, Bo Jackson did it back in the day. Everybody thought you were going to come out on the other side.
I should have. That actually was my last play, so I should have just went and got my hoodie. Put it on, you know, took a shower, and then came back out.
There are lots of ways to listen to 98 Rock every day. 97.9 FM, streaming live on 98online.com, the 98 Rock smartphone app on iPhone and Android, and on your Amazon Alexa and Google Home. Make sure to follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/98online.